For 200 years, you never give a shit about the threat. You're always totally brainfuck DPSing. And now you actually want us to play a second balcony phase where like half of the raid has no clue what the fuck is going on. Like no setup, we're missing people. And then all of a sudden, you DPS retards choose like to, oh, let's go smooth. Oh, don't wanna over angle. Like what the fuck is that bullshit? Always doing this, the wrong shit to the wrong time.